In late November, the summer birds are all gone from the North Burial Ground, and that's the time of the year that the sparrows become most noticeable. This is a song sparrow foraging, probably picking up very small seeds and whatever else it can find in the grass near the rainwater pool.